Under the spotlight today is MiFailot, an organization which is using the power of football to unite people in the Middle East.
We discovered that as simple as the ball is, everything can go through it. My friends here, they're my partners. It's about partnership. It's about authority. It's about commitment. It's about investment. It's about seriousness. And all of a sudden, it's the field is a value system.
These are the people who are making a very real impact in communities across the world.
הפעילות הזאת הותירה אחריה בוודאות ילדים עם כוח לחיות, ילדים, בני נוער, מבוגרים.
The team in question is responsible for a fantastic project that operates in a region which I have witnessed firsthand and where there are immense challenges they are facing.
I believe that eventually that should be the system, that kids our side and kids their side meet regularly, and rather than shooting each other, playing with each other.
It's a language without any language, the football and sport. It's the language, two sides, without any speaking together, without any translating between Israel side and Palestinian side.
The project utilizes sport to empower children in the fractured communities throughout Israel and the Palestinian territories. And it's been hugely successful in helping build better lives for its participants.
What we are doing is improving the communities, which is coming from a very poor and hard background. It's an amazing experience for them.
The club behind this worthy initiative and the winner of the Beyond Sport Award for Sport Team of the Year is Hapoel Tel Aviv.
Best Social and Community Award goes to Hapoel Tel Aviv.